Hi guys, welcome to another episode of one of these camera demos I'm making. Today we're just going to have a quick little play with the filters in this Canon 700D and how do you change those. So if you click on your little Q button, which is your main button, you've got this little tab called your apply special effects before shooting, and here you've got all these various effects that you can apply. So if I just hover through this, I can make it black and white, I can have it for soft focus. So if I just take a picture black and white, there we go, there's your black and white. It's a bit grainy, but hey ho. So if I go back to my Q mode, I've got all these different filters that I can apply to my, some people, you know, sometimes people like these sort of things, and you can sort of have a little play with, you know, sort of these settings. If you've got kids in the house, for example, you know, and you can have a little play with the filters on camera as opposed to doing it on Instagram or on in Photoshop. Yeah, it's going to put a nice soft effect. Actually, it's quite nice if you do wedding photography, for example. Okay, so Q button, and you click on this tab here, and then you've got all these kind of filtery effects that you can apply to your scene. Okay, thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Thanks, guys.